different shape and size than the Ram ProMaster and the Mercedes Sprinter.
Hello, we are Tavon
and David.
This is our journey in finding
the RV
for us.
The goal of this channel is to share our journey with you. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the notification bell.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You know, I think this is a good time to cover some differences, perhaps, as well as those two appliances. The Ford Transit gives us the ability, slightly different shape and size than the Ram ProMaster and the Mercedes Sprinter. So we end up with 6'6" clear headroom. So great for taller folks. Additionally, you get a longer bed. So the bed in the OnTour 2.2, for example, is going to gain you 5 inches over the plateau. So significantly longer bed. And then, of course, the benefits that the Ford chassis brings. The EcoBoost engine, which is sought after. The convenience of maintenance with a Ford. Ease of maintenance proliferation of places to get your Ford fixed if and when you need repair. So those are kind of the more significant differences. Floor plan, OnTour 2.2 is really quite similar in layout to the Plateau TS. And I'll do a little walk around here in a bit, but there's a sofa across the rear, which I'm seated in. It folds down to make your twin or queen bed. The full height cabinetry is across the driver's side, galley on the passenger side. So the basic layout of the 2.2 is quite similar to the Plateau. The basic layout of the 2.0 is quite similar to that of the Ascent, our short Ascent that's built on the Sprinter. We've gone, as well as redesigning from ground up, we've kind of taken a different approach to the pricing and marketing of the OnTours. The way we price all our models and offer them to the public, we've got a very short list of options. On most models, there's about $4 cost options, things that'll cost you extra money over the base. People seem to really appreciate that. It's less confusing. It's more transparent. So we've taken that one step further with the OnTour models. And what we've done is basically there's one base price, and we've rolled all the options into it. So every OnTour 2.2 will come complete with the side and rear screens. Every OnTour 2.2 will come with 300 watts of solar. The only real options you're going to have is pick your favorite color. Your exterior color and your cabinet color, ultra leather and countertop. But none of those are dollar cost implications. So, yeah, there's no options for really anything, which would include no option to substitute a stovetop or other appliance.
Mm-hmm. All right.
I want to ask you, you're comparing OnTour 2.2 to Plateau TS. Are you saying it's about the same length? What about the Lexor? About the same size? Or what?
When I was comparing to the Plateau, I was comparing more to the floor plan.
Oh, okay.
As far as physical size, the OnTour 2.2 is just inches under 22 feet. 2.2, it's an easy way to remember. Whereas the Mercedes is going to be 22 feet 9, about a foot longer. And the Lexer models on the ProMaster are 20 feet 11, about a foot short. The OnTour 2.0 is just under 20 feet. So it's going to be about a foot shorter than, pardon me, it's going to be very close in length to the Ascent. within inches.